The Arctic is home to many land animals that can survive very cold weather conditions with their special bodies. Let's explore Arctic land animals. The caribou is an Arctic land animal. Caribou are close relatives to reindeer. Let's build a caribou. Caribou release a scent from their ankles to warn other caribou of danger. Coat. Hoof. These herbivores use their hollow hooves to dig for plants buried in the snow. Antlers. Caribou antlers fall off each year, and then new ones grow. You built a caribou. Coat. Antlers. Another Arctic land animal is the muskox. A group is called musk oxen. Let's build a muskox. Their thick hair falls over its face to keep it warm. Musk oxen give off odors to communicate with each other. Hoof. Horn. Musk oxen use their horns to fight with each other. You built a musk ox. Musk ox. Wolverines are nocturnal animals. They wander every night for many miles looking for food. Let's build a wolverine. The Arctic is home to many land animals that can survive very cold weather conditions. Marine mammals of the Arctic are able to live in the coldest water on Earth. Breaking through ice is one of the skills they need to survive. Let's explore Arctic marine mammals. This marine mammal has the most blubber of any whale to keep it warm in the icy Arctic waters. Let's build a whale! Fluke. Instead of teeth, this whale has baleen plates that filter very small plankton. Blowholes. This marine mammal breathes through two blowholes and can spray mucus very high in the air. This bowhead. This marine mammal is a whale and is often called the unicorn of the sea. Let's build a whale! What? Melon. Blowhole. These whales can stay underwater for up to 25 minutes before coming up to breathe through their blowholes. Tusk. Their tusk is actually a very long tooth, which scientists believe is used to show off to other whales. This is a narwhal. Narwhal. This whale is very vocal. It sings, whistles, and makes clicking sounds to communicate. Let's build a whale. Dorsal ridge. This whale uses its dorsal ridge to break through ice. Its tears are like jelly to keep its eyes moist and clean. Pectoral fin. Blowhole. This is a beluga whale. Pectoral fin. There are many birds that live in the Arctic. Let's explore Arctic birds. Some birds live in the Arctic all year round. Thick-billed murres. Thick-billed murres dive deep into the water to catch fish. Geller's eider. Snowy owl. Other birds migrate north to spend their summers in the Arctic. Some birds fly all the way across the world from Antarctica. Let's explore migratory birds. Red phalarope. Gerfalcon. The gerfalcon is the largest of all the falcons. Arctic loon. Crested auklets. Crested auklets bark like chihuahuas. Crested auklets. Gerfalcon. Arctic loon. Red phalarope. Puffin. After swimming, puffins run across the water before they start to fly. Puffin. Arctic skua. Arctic skuas steal food from other seabirds. Arctic skua. Snow bunting. Snow buntings are also called snowflakes. These are Arctic birds. Snowy owl. Thick-billed MERS. The Arctic is home to animals that live both on land and in the sea. These animals feel as comfortable on land as they are in water. Let's explore the Arctic's land and sea animals. Polar bears are great hunters and powerful swimmers. They can swim for hours or even days at a time. Let's build a polar bear. Hair. Polar bears' clear and hollow hairs reflect light, making them look white. Polar bears close up their ears when they dive underwater. Paw. Polar bears' paws are webbed and covered in bumps, which help them swim and not slip on the ice. Polar bear. Most polar bear cubs are born as twins. Cub, you built polar bears. A walrus is another mammal that lives on the land and sea, but it spends most of its life in the water. Let's build a walrus. Walruses have a lot of blubber, or fat, to keep them warm in the cold Arctic winters. Tusk. Walrus tusks are actually very large teeth. You built a walrus. Walrus. Seals call both the land and water home. Let's build a harp seal. Oh.